that the organ part?
Make it sound like skating. One of the, a little skating thing, or one of the little combos that played just before rock and roll started back in the early 50s. It'd be like a Fast Leslie. Yeah. Sound like a skating organ player. But I think Fast Leslie. They're gonna be the thing. Kind of a full, fat sounding Fast Leslie organ. I guess it probably would be a Hammond. No, too ringy, too juicy.
Is
no.
that the kind it's of part beefy. You're looking for? I mean,
no,
the,
no,
no. Likewise,
I'll show you. No, no, it's got just a thick sounding, full sounding,
with a little edge on it.
With the Leslie going fast.
Tell me when I hit one.
What, on Fast Leslie? You have to get a setback, don't you? Or not?
This one?
No, it's still too ringy. Gotta get rid of that high ring. Okay, now play that.
Back up one where you were.
Back up one
in that. No, it was right in there somewhere, yeah.
No.
That's it.
No, that's it. Oh, wait. If you play it down in here.
Last deal?
It was the seventh. Oh. Try it again. One, two, three, four. It sounds so good.
Yeah, it's got the organ sound in it.
After we get done with this part?
Uh-huh. And we're going to have this done in like 5 minutes.
Is that the part that, is that the solo Merrily played, sort of, kind of?
Kind of, sort of, I can't remember.
I almost exactly remember, it sounds like. It's on like Third Man theme or something.
Thank you.
I can take some of the reverb off of it. It'll be okay. I'm happy with that one.
That's cool. Yeah.
Okay. We want to eat, right?
Right.
What time is it? It's about the same time as it was last night, isn't it?
6:49.
Yeah, let's come back at
8,
I guess.
That's an hour. Make it
8:30.
8:30, okay. Is it okay? Yeah. I might just take Honey Bunny somewhere to eat.
Oh, man.
You going home, Dudley?
Yeah, I'll go grab something and run home. Check the mail.
Well, I didn't bring a coat
or anything. It ain't that bad. You want to ride home? Is this a, what kind of part is this?
It's
what?
Just a single note drone thing through it. So, what do you
single
got?
Note
show drone. Show me what you got there.
What are you going to be using, the D50? I mean the upstairs? Okay.
Let's just see whatever works. Basically, it's like it'd be like a low cello note of some sort. Very variation there. If it actually could maybe even waver a little bit.
What is that, an E?
Just a nice, rich sounding. What was that thing right there just then? No, that's almost close.
That's just a super low string.
Closer. Bottom of the line. if you just.
Channel because I was down here just trying to.
Now this last was pretty good. Don't forget it.
Cello small.
But there was some had some high frequency tone. Oh, sorry. You want the, oh you want the M50 again, or whatever it is.
Thank you.
You just want to go in all the time, right?
Pretty much. Somebody stops.
You want to be heard or not heard?
I like the way this one lingers. Well, you know, don't notice it. Not to where it's noticed, but you notice if it wasn't there.
Ooh, there we go. Get that lower boom thing. And it turns over.
Pulling two string made on a tuna.
Good optics on that. Otherwise, with that one, you're just.
What's that now?
I'll run the tape.
I'm trying to think of.
It's a little loud, basically.
Trying to ABC. Wow, wow, wow.
What I wanted to do is just fold into the guitar, especially as guitar decays, that kind of keeps up.
I think you might try going, instead of going up for the changes, go down for the changes.
Except we're so low already.
Well, I know. It's like, I mean, then it, you know, I mean, it, I think that, I think where it has the most impact is where it comes in on the top of the verse. That's where it sounds the coolest. Well, not even sounds cool all the time, but that's where you kind of hear that where it's really cool.
This thing's got that artifact.
Go back after you go through the chord change down low. Go back to the low G before you go up to the stop, and then go to that G.
That's the lowest G you got.
Is that the lowest G you got?
Yeah, there's no one below it.
Oh fuck.
Well, this works. It's just, I mean, it's too loud now. Anyways, it is.
But that don't get in the way of the guitars, I don't think.
Well, that's just what kind of enhance.
That low shit's pretty.
The low thing was
like that deep
sound. Really weird.
Just fucking like ball rattling shit down there under those chord changes.
And the root rock people love this one. Way heavier than. But.
It's okay if you do it with a Marshall and a rat. But not if you do it with a keyboard.
I'll just do that.
It's going to be able to do it, the intro of the song.
One, two, one, two.
Makes it sound weird.
Yeah, you're getting into your
Creed.
9-inch nails or something.
Low tuning. Alternate tunings.
I don't know what Slipknot sounds like, but imagine something do some things.
Mudvayne. That's playing loud enough, I think. I mean, for
yeah, this song will put us over.
You ready?
Yep.
One. Put this last one, right?
One, two.
Thank you.
Solo with that thing?
Huh?
Solo with the low sound? It'd be a pretty slow song, wouldn't it?
It's kind of quiet.
Cool summer. Okay. I might take a break. Let's work on this one.
Do what now?
I said, it's cool summer. I'll take a break while you guys figure this one out. No, just kidding.
It's just little parts. Except there's the, I'm sure that tape is in here. Is it, or is it? You have the last tape I made for everybody?
Oh, I'm sure I do.
But you don't have to take one. Here, not me, she probably not. That's still the same tape, so we can do it all
once. What? Yeah, but I don't fucking cassette player. It's my fucking problem.
I know, so there's no point in
out.
Let's see. Well, it's pretty simple. Let's see.
buttons.
Oh, we do need to find the...
I don't think the one we get on... I don't think the track we get on here is usable.
We could do that part first. But...
I don't think the track... I think any of the key stuff we get on here is usable, is it? Let's listen to this. Let's listen to this track. I don't think the keyboard we got on here is usable.
Oh no, it's not.
We got to put it right now. It's got this. We got to put that Wurlitzer.
Thank you.
got it. It's left hand, right?